Hello. Hello, 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 hello. Hi. Hi, 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 hi. OMG, it's Ray von Ravenstein. Hello. It's me, OMG. OMG. Hi. Yeah, it's please give it up for my Please give it up for my birds in the background. Mama Mari! Mama Mari, we love you! Mama! Mari! Yay! They're awake because it's because daylight saving time fucked everything over. Thank you for the blood. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Hello, welcome everyone. Happy Easter or whatever, you know, in case you celebrate it. How are you doing? Hi! Hello! Hi! They are going to be more active during streams again. Yep. Thank God for daylight savings time. Am I right? Wait, that was today. Yeah, we lost an hour. Isn't that amazing? It's nice to hear from the boys. I'm glad you like it. Wait, I need to adjust the microphone a little bit. There's a day? Yeah. This is it. This is the day. Today is the day. I was wondering why I'm so tired. Yeah, fuck daylight savings. I hate it. I hate it. I really wish they would get rid of that shit. Anyway, how are you doing, everyone? It's a pretty super early stream then. This is like earlier than like super super early. God, I'm like adjusting everything. Sorry guys. You know, I was like, why am I help, I shrank. Okay, here we go. Here we go. Hello, hello. Okay, I'm gonna say hello to everyone, actually. That might be a good idea, right? Hello, Nina Wiener. Hello, Painted D. Hello, Kenway Alex. Hello, Denshi. Hello, Cockerblaze. Hello, X-Tag. Hello, Ella Sawyer. Hello, Achievement Guy. Hello, Toho Kim. Hello, Parasocial Love. Hello. Hello, hello, hello. Hello, Comfy Rat. Hello, Calamari. Hi. Hello, Dashi. Dashi underscore. Here we go. Hello, Mati. Or Matias. Hello, hello, hello. Hello. I want to do a peace sign. Hello. I can't do it. Some things, of course, right before I went online, right before I went, I pressed the online button, things broke, because that's just how it happens. Hello, HD Doom Guy. What the hell? It's way too early for you to be here. What happened? Isn't it like... Are you still awake? Easter, LMAO. What the hell? Well, no, don't throw pie at me. What the hell? Don't throw that. Don't worry at me. Easter. Is it because it's Easter, you're awake early? Is that a thing? I don't know. Yeah, family had a thing early. Oh my gosh, he's at the big Easter rave. All right. Wait, do I still have the hotkeys? Okay, guys, we have to try this out. I'm sorry. No, I don't. No more dancing? Really? Nope, I don't have more. No more dancing hotkeys, unfortunately. It's a stream debuff, right? You should know this. Pressing start stream immediately breaks things to nerf the stream. That is so true. 100%. It's true. But I finally found out why my VNN wasn't connecting with my VTube studio anymore. It's because my firewall decided to just like silently shut off communication and not tell me about it. And of course it wasn't working. So thank you. Thank you, firewall. Thank you. Thank you for doing that. Thank you, Windows. Everything else, just like no problem. But if I use VNN for the 20th time, they're like, actually, no, let's not trust that shit, you know? We sure do love Windows. It's great. I hate when computers do things without my knowledge. Exactly. I need to know about everything you do on my computer. Please. I'm your master. I own you. Anyway, I'll happily gobble up malware without warning you. That's true. I did tell the story about how I installed VNN on the PC at work, right? And the antivirus at work thought it was like a malware, thought it was a keylogger, and not only did it like put it into what is it called, what is it called, safe mode, something like that. I'm trying to find like a specific word. Quarantine. Thank you, Denji. Put into quarantine. Oh my gosh, that fucking word. How could I forget that word after living for COVID? Anyway, not only did it put VNN in quarantine, but it also wrote a really scary email towards like all of my all of the people at work. It wrote like a very scary email, like, hey, Ray Ravenstein has installed the following, like, we have found the following malicious software on Ray Ravenstein's TV computer called VNN.exe. And then one of my coworkers like messaged me like, hello, can you uninstall a VNN? And I'm like, I already uninstalled it. It's like, It was so fucking scary and embarrassing at the same time. The only reason why I installed it was because I wanted to check one single like thing, like an item that I exported, and also because I like it was not funny. It was terrifying. I thought my life was over. I thought I had to like quit. Okay, I thought I would just go home. Okay, forever. But the only reason why I wanted to try it was because there was an item I wanted to test out, and also because I installed it in the past and without problems. So they had to change. They changed something in the firewall settings without telling me, and suddenly VNN was a fucking malware. All right. If that happened, it would have been divine intervention. Maybe, probably. Speaking of quitting my job, you know, I constantly want to quit my job, so I apply to other jobs. And I got an interview like invite, but currently I'm not completely sure what I want to do anymore. So I got an invites an interview in my inbox, and I'm just like, I don't like really want to deal with that. Might as well go check it out, I guess, but. Like, I don't want to see anyone. I don't want to, like, introduce myself to anyone, you know? Go new opportunity. That's true. I haven't, like, even opened it. I just saw, like, the headline and, like, the first few lines that they wrote. I'm like, I'm not touching this shit. It's nice to have options. That's true. That's true. I don't remember what this job I applied to was about. No, I applied to one single job. I applied to one job. I got an interview again. It's the same thing that happened like a few months ago. And they're always like, "Oh yeah, do you have time on that? Like, let's do a Teams interview." And then I'm like, "What the fuck's wrong with my finger?" My finger should not bend this way. Holy shit. Sorry. One job and he still forgot. I didn't forget about it. I'm just like so unsure what I want to do in my life. Okay. What if it's a trick? Trick email with a bad subject line. Yeah, being invited to a job interview is the worst subject line that you could choose. Okay. If your finger bends, that way, go to the doctor. I never broke any of my bones, thankfully. Vampire powers, you know what I'm saying? I have strong bones. I'm a vampire. Strong bones, okay. But I did get a little split in my joint on my ring finger. And it was like on separate occasions. I got both of my ring fingers. Like I got like a little crack in my joints in both of them in different occasions. A fracture, yeah, thank you, a fracture. It was not fun. It happened, one of them happened in physical education, PE, where I was trying to catch a huge rubber ball, right? We were doing sports, obviously, PE. I was trying to catch a huge rubber ball and it landed directly on top of my ring finger. Like the entire pressure of the rubber ball was like directed from the front into my ring finger, and that made my joint have like a fracture. I went to the doctor, obviously, got like an x-ray. And they were like looking at it, they were like, well, we can't do anything. Just like keep it on ice, keep it still, that's it. They didn't even like put a bandage around it. They didn't do anything. It turned into all different kinds of colors. It turned green, it turned purple, it turned yellow. And then it was good after a while. I have no idea. I guess that's how they do it with fractures like that. I don't know. They didn't do anything. Breaking any of your joints is really bad. It was, thankfully, it was just a fracture, but you know, breaking bones is not fun. Broke my wrist. No! Oh, I would be so scared if I broke my wrist and it would be like never heal correctly or something. I would be super scared of that. Right? Sports, not even one. Fuck sports, okay? Fuck that. Dr. X-ray. Don't say that. Huh? They did the same when I had a fracture. Mom, exactly, they don't do anything. They're like, yes, you have a fracture. Just look after it yourself, I guess. Like, I was, back then I was in school. I was like, I'm going to go back to school in like 2 days or like a day. And everyone's going to see my cool like bandage around my finger or my hand or whatever. And they're going to be like, wow. And I'm going to be like, yeah, I'm kind of a big deal. But no, they didn't do anything. I just had to be really careful. If any of my limbs became green, I would freak out. It was really freaky, I gotta say. In America, that's like, yeah, you have a fracture, that'll be $1 million. True. True. The body has healing powers, yeah. And if I drink a lot of human blood, I'll have even better healing powers, all right? Just saying. Okay, I want those blood donations, come on. Come on. Come on, come on. Donate your blood now. Oh, what the hell? Thank you for the blood donation. And thank you, Aaron Siv, for subscribing. Thank you so much. Oh my gosh. Hell yeah. There you go. I'm healed. Thank you. Thank you for the blood. Right? I can't donate blood. I'm sick. What do you have? I'm so sorry to hear that. The sound's not working. Of the pie? Sorry, which sound? The pie, right? The pie is like quiet. Hey, don't stop throwing pie. I think... But I can't donate blood. Okay, oh shit. That's like... That's a real thing, guys. Okay, I think it's because... Maybe... Dun 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 dun. Okay, maybe now it works. The sub alert was kind of quiet soon. Well, that's okay. Oh, I hear it. It's not very loud, but I hear it. Maybe the music is a little bit too loud or something. How does it track me grabbing my microphone? That's insane. I have my leap motion in a different position today because, as I said, like, things broke as soon as I press start the screen. The stream. Extreme for Egg Day. Hello, Zealous Crow. Yeah, we're gonna be watching eggs. We're gonna be watching eggs. Oh, Sherry Fram, thank you so much for the 11 moms. Hype train, wow. For Easter? Yay! Ray Rap Crab? You want Ray Rap Crab? Let me see. Behave, everyone. Fucking behave, okay? I'm ready. Okay. Wait. I need to move my mic a little bit. I punched it. I can't do it. I can't do Ray Rap Crab. Ray Rap Crab. Okay. Ugh. Now I'm dizzy. Okay. Ray, are you allowed to celebrate Easter? I'm unbaptized! Can I get an online baptism? Cute. Thank you, Hzunga. Sorry. Maybe if I move it like here. Thank you. Online baptism. We could do one. With that one vignette. Oh shit, we could. Guys, do you want to help to get me baptized, everyone? Do you want the vampire baptism? Let's see. I will Photoshop you something together real quick. Maybe we can do a baptism like this. All right. Let's see. It's gonna be so stupid. I don't know. Holy water and vampires. Don't worry. I'm built different. I'm gonna survive. Okay. I'm gonna make. A community challenge, okay? Baptize Ray. The goal amount, let's see. Everyone can only donate 2,000, so let's see. Let's make 20,000 points. Okay? Only one day. Okay. All right, it started. No, wait. All right, guys. Here's the community challenge. Wait, community challenge started. It started. Hello, Gorilla Pin. Hi. Okay. We're gonna have... Donate your blood to help me get baptized, please. Hello. Hi. How are you doing? All right, wait. I do want to be in my normal outfit for this because it feels... It just feels, challenge completed? What? Huh? No! Holy shit, what happened? Rachel just has a huge scar where the baptism water hit him on all that hair. Oh. How many people? Just everyone suddenly donated. Alright. All right, it's time for my baptism. stop. Why are you doing? Okay, it's time. Let's go into a more holy area or something, you know. Don't worry, I'm not I'm just like, you know. Let's go. I don't fucking know. Is this a good place to get baptized, guys? It has like lights and shit. I think this should be okay, right? Yeah, man, sure. Alright, it's time for me. to get baptized. Thank you, everyone, for donating your blood to make this real. We need some fitting music. You are so right. Okay. All right. Let's see. This is how Baptist goes? Oh, fuck you. I misspelled it. Okay. All right, guys. No. Save those claps, okay, for after I'm baptized. All right. Okay. How about I give you, since you completed the challenge, I give you the power. All right. I will make a redeem, and you will be able to put the baptismating water all over me, the holy water. Okay. How about that? I think that's a good idea. Let me just. Scary. It's pretty scary. Alright. Okay. I don't really know how this will look, but you know. This is only edit. Oh yeah. Sorry. It's really loud suddenly. It's really loud. It's scary. I'm scared. Don't worry. I'm setting it up right now. You will be able to baptize me. Is this safe? Won't you go up? This is totally safe. 100%. Don't worry about it. Okay, channel bond. Baptize. Okay, almost ready. Get ready. Everyone, you will be able to baptize me for 1 point. Yep, you, absolutely. Okay, I hope this works. Alright, let's go! Don't yeet me! No! The water's not hitting me! Come on! Baptize me! Baptize me! Wow! Amen! Oh my fucking god! Yeah! Hello, Adam. I'm being baptized right now. The Renation demanded it. Who's going? No! How do I make this like look better? Oh no, not that. No. Oh, okay. Yeah, this looks like real water. I don't know what the fucking setting called scattering means, alright? Shut up. Everyone get together in a prayer circle, please. Stop! It was a mistake! I don't know what the setting means. Alright. Thank you. So stupid. This is what I'm doing on the holiest day of the year or whatever. Please do the sign of the cross. Oh god, wait. Like this? I don't know how it works. Like this? You got it? More or less. It's I don't know how it works. Okay. Never did it. Oh, this is horrible. Okay, what is absorption? I'm playing around with the settings again, okay? So please don't like blame me. Absorption. Can you do a Naruto jutsu? Maybe. You like this one? Come on. This is cool. Yeah, it looked really, really clear and nice. That's nice. It's really nice.
Oh, God.
Well, I'm glad my retro hangout chill stream's going well so far. We're just starting with a baptism. I need to, like, glue this on the table. This is not a baptism, this is a shower. This is how you get baptized, right? Yeah, it doesn't look like you're getting Nickelodeon slammed. That's true. Now it actually looks like water. Can this be the entire stream? No! Where am I? Oh, there. It probably should be. Alice is so mad that I'm unbaptized. She is seething. I'm a vampire. Of course I'm not baptized. All right. Yeah, you can yeet me again. Right, I want to yeet myself. It's at cooldown, isn't it? It is. I think I have a yeet button. Oh, no. Oh, this is... Okay. All right, guys. Okay. This is it for it. All right. It happened. I died. I'm sorry. Guys, hello, Neko. I'm dead. I've been baptized too much. I will never recover from this. It's your fault. Oh, you donated your blood. Maybe this will help me. You bastard. You fucking... Oh, my God. No! I don't have a problem running water. Oh, thank you for the headbands, I guess. I posted something to Fedor. Thank you. Thank you. I'll check it out. Hello, bird. How are you doing? Oh, I'm back here. I'm back here. And not drowning. I'm definitely not drowning. Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. Let's see what's in the fan art. Achievo, that's great. I like it. I like it. I'm way too tall. Wait, baptism on 2024. I love it. This is what Achievo just posted. This is very good. I like it a lot. Thank you, Achievo. Thank you. I like it. Oh my god. The fucking water can. Okay, this music fucking sucks. I need something like funnier. Come on. Then is there like any cool church music from like video games? I don't know why I thought I would find something like this. Oh, thank you, Alice. Let's see. Why doesn't the water stop? Oh, ultra kill! Holy shit. Castlevania also goes well, yeah. No! Ich ruf zu dir. I love this one. Oh. Please. I need more. Please drench me in the holy essence of God. I'm praying for my sins to be washed away this Saturday. No, it's Sunday, shit, it's Sunday, whatever. Thank you. That is awful. I don't know. Oh, shit. That's really good. Oh, wait. Oh, I know why. Okay. Now my hotkeys also work again. I became bald. It's too much. I became bald. No, it burned away my hair. Poor Yorick, thank you for the falla and thank you for the holy water. The holy water seared off all the hair, but it's okay. I am holy now. I am blessed. Baptized bald baby. Yes, please. The hair must have been sinful. Oh no. Is water supposed to be God's blood? Yeah, it is. Cruelly. It is. The treacherous wig. It's pretty good. All right. That was pretty good. Thank you, guys. I had a lot of fun. Should it? I don't know. I don't think it should stay on, right? 2+, thank you. I powered up. I leveled up again. Thank you. I'm glad I did. Plus 3.1. That's pretty good. Thank you. That's a lot. Okay, I have to fix my text. What is this, Imgur? Why did you post it as Imgur? Whoa. What is this? That's pretty good. I like it. That's how I was accidentally baptized a while ago. All right, no more baptism. Sorry, it's off now. It's not working anymore. I was baptized live on stream. People can't make fun of me anymore. I think that's pretty good. Exactly. Oh, yeet count? What is this? 6? I can yeet myself? No? No? Can I? I can. Sorry. Alright. Let's load up a different world. I like this one. I want to be at the fire. It's like a fire pit. Why am I all the way over here? Just standing around awkwardly. Alright, Ray, Ravenstein, and Alessaria. I've recommended this game before, but I have to recommend Phantasmagoria 2 again. I watched someone play through it all last night, and I forgot just how hard it went. What system is it for? Oh, hello, Fontaine! Hi, welcome! Welcome. How are you doing? You missed my baptism! I'm baptized now! Chad was baptizing me! I'm finally baptized! Hi, how are you doing? Hi. I'm sorry you missed it. MS-DOS. Oh! That sounds good. I don't know what to do next week so far, so maybe. After Strawberry Magic, I just want to play MS-DOS games. Congratulations, Ray. Yippee. Thank you. It's horror and has like actual intentional gay overtones in it. Cool. In the 90s. Damn. That sounds pretty neat. I want to check it out now. Why do I move my model like over there? I love this world. It looks so nice. I kind of want to try making like a custom world. Like a custom 3D world and stuff for my just chatting in 3D. It's so cozy, right? I love the lighting. I love it. Do it. I don't know how. The only thing I know how to do is make maps and hammer. Speaking of, me and Neko had like a long talk about hammer editor. Because Neko also played around in hammer a lot and made a map of TF2, and it was like therapy to me, because meeting another person who knows how shitty how hard it is to work in Hammer Editor, that's like therapy to me, okay? It was so much fun talking about it. Well, at one point, I do want to make a stream. I do want to have a stream where I show off Hammer Editor and my custom map and stuff and how horrible and awful this program is and just how many like things that are like special. And I want to talk about it at some point. Hello, Brown Stardust. Hi, good evening. How are you doing? Happy Easter Sunday. I'm baptized now, so I can say it. I can do the cross thing again, all right? Even Valve employees hate Hammer. Yeah, no shit. It's awful. All right, the other thing I found is a fucking terrifying German DOS advert game that was like a kid's game, but it looks horrific. Please DM me about it right now. Please. I need to know. HDDM guy, you need to DM me about it right now. I need to know. That sounds awesome. Please do. I do need that Hammer Editor stream at some point. I'm going to call it Hammer Editor ASMR. This will put you to sleep because it's so boring for anyone who has never worked in it. Hope Sunday's going well for everyone. Thank you. I ate some good food, hung out with my birds. They're chirping in the background right now. And just, you know, being lazy. I like it. And I have tomorrow off as well, which is awesome. A Hammer stream would be so awesome. Oh, you were excited about it too? Okay, at least two people who would like to see it. So maybe I will do it. You're right here. What's this, Warudo? This is Bean Yan. It's not Warudo, because Warudo is like... I hate it. I don't like Warudo. You killed me. Look at what you've done. Oh god. I'm flying. Wait. How? Okay. Let me see. Wait. I know there's a setting so that the camera follows me. I want to try that out right now. Sorry. I am just... I guess this is just a hangout stream, so I'm allowed to do these things without feeling bad about them. Right? Okay. Camera. Whoa. Did you hear that? No. It was like a really loud car outside or whatever. Okay. Let's see. Does this work? Camera, look at. Does this work? Oh yeah, is it looking at me now? Does it work? No. No! Oh, because I set this moving too high. Oh shit. That's way too high. The smoothing is... Oh, okay. No smoothing. Here we go. Okay, I figured it out, guys. All right, here we go. Let's freaking go. Let's go up in the sky. All right, let's go up in the sky. I'm going. Goodbye. I'm flying up. I'm flying up. Bye-bye. Oh, God. Oh, God, I'm losing altitude. Oh, I'm not strong enough. No! I'm falling. Hello, Mega Beans. Hello. Oh, shit. Okay. Yippee! Let me try again. It's just like that streamer bait game. The, what is it called? Just up? Only up or something? Okay. I need to, like, mash it. Okay, I can do it. Okay, I'm mashing it. Oh, it's so hard to get up here. No. Oh, okay, never mind. I thought I would fly into the skybox, but oh shit, I'm so... Oh my god. That was scary. All right. My curiosity has been sated. Thank you very much. Thank you. I like that. Oh, thank you. I will take a sip. Good idea. Twitch plays Quap. Oh no, I remember Quap. Camera. Where are we set? It didn't have enough water, streamer. Go drink some water. You didn't have enough water. That's true. It's true. I am a little bit dehydrated right now. How about you give me some blood, though? Okay. I'm just always asking for blood nowadays, I feel like.
I need it.
Thank you. Thank you. Okay. You took all my blood. Too bad. Too bad. This is fun. Right, I send the link screen caps, you asshole. Thank you. I'm gonna look at them. Let me peek real quick. Oh my fucking, that does look terrifying. I want to play that. Absolutely. Why does it look like this? Knorr? Wait, Knorr is like a German brand. Yeah. Okay, so H Doom guy just sent me a link to a German game that looks very, very terrifying. Is this like real? Did they actually, like, or is this like fan made? I don't know. Looks very, very terrifying. Damn. Yes, this is real. Okay, wait. I'll show you guys. Knoll game. Apparently, what is it called? It's called a Abenteuer Atlantis. The cool name, Abenteuer Atlantis. Sure. Look at these screenshots. Sorry about the like arrangement of them. You use it on soup. Look at this guy. What the hell's up with him? Look at him. The hell? Fuck yes. We could play this instead. No, no, no. Let's play it. I've never heard or seen this Knorr soup. Me neither. It looks so good. What the hell? Oh wait, it's on DOS, so I need. Do you need to do the thing, Ishi Doom guy? So I can play it. The actual gameplay screenshot is real good. It looks great. Oh fuck. Wait, I'm gonna show it in a bigger resolution. Here it is. Yeah, I can set it up, I'm sure. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. I owe you my life. I'll stream it this week. Geh, benutze, sprich, sichern, laden, Ende. I like that. It's pretty much just like walk, use, talk, save, load, and end. He so stands up, he really is. Geh. But very weird words to use in this context, I feel like. Who is this peculiar looking Knorr-Knabe? Aren't we all Knorr-Knaben? His outfit is very daring. What do you mean? He's wearing like a full body suit. Like, is this like made of leather? No. It is very red and it's like body tight. It's like skin tight, sorry. A skin tight suit. Horrible. Yeah, the publisher is Knorr Nährmittel AG. Awesome. This looks amazing. Here's the description, okay? Abenteuer Atlantis is a promotional game for the food manufacturer Knorr. You're playing as Knolli, who has to rescue his folk in Mesopotamia from starvation and epidemics. Jesus Christ. This evolves into a search after the legendary Atlantis because, you know, why the fuck not, right? It is played like many other adventure games. You search rooms after useful objects, use objects to solve puzzles, and combine inventory items. There are only three commands: walk, use, and speak. Which can be selected either with the mouse or the function keys. Knolli automatic takes items when you. Yeah, this is a timer. Knolli automatically takes items when you click on them. Okay. Nährmittel sounds like something you'd grow in a lab. It really does. I mean, I'm pretty sure that's what they do at Knorr. Okay, they grow their stuff in some sort of lab. That's for sure. Yeah, man, this looks awesome. Thank you for showing me. Actually, doing guy. I will say though, make sure to have a backup lunch just in case there's some kind of insane shit game. Yeah, true, true, true. Good idea. I need a backup game. Maybe some other MS-DOS game, you know. Maybe we'll just play Strawberry Magic again. Knorr soup is very nice, by the way. It's pretty good. I like it. I like it. I do have some, my favorite kind of instant soups are like tomato and maybe asparagus. I feel like, yeah. Asparagus soup is amazing. Or creatures. Hell creatures? Just ask me if anything else catches your eyes in the MS DOS department. Thank you, thank you. I will, absolutely. Alright, alright. Okay, let me... Okay, don't... Come on. Yeah, this is weird. Okay, I need to restart Vinyan. Don't miss me too much, guys. Don't worry about it. Takes like 1 second. No, I'm sorry, the throw pie has been lost. I'm sorry, run starters. No. The reason I have to restart is because I have not figured out yet how to reset my camera. You were too slow, I'm sorry. Oh, maybe I should play the creatures game. Yeah. It looked amazing. It looked like the kind of shit I would enjoy playing very much. Alice had such a good time playing it. You know, more or less. Okay, now I can move the camera again. I'm back. Don't worry. It's just like I've never been gone, right? I've always been here. Creatures would be insanely funny. It's so fucked up. Sounds amazing. I want to try it out. I want to play it. More are flying around the room. They're excited as well. Okay, I gotta play creatures. Oh my god. Ray from Armstrong. Hi. He's back. I am back. How about we boot up the egg channel? I'm serious. We're gonna have the egg channel running in the background at least, okay? I might play Survival Kids and stuff, but you know, it's mostly just chatting a little bit. I wasn't sure if I was gonna... Is Girutsi not here? He needs to see Egg Channel. Giru! Where are you? I have become addicted to the game Balatro. I've heard some of it. I've heard some things of it. I don't know. Girutsi, everyone's just... Someone DM Giru! No, sorry. Joking. Let's see. Where's my dolphin? There's my dolphin. I hope the time, the internal time on my GameCube on this dolphin isn't like fucked up again. It's a poker game of power-ups. I see. I have some horrible games on here. Right. That was horrible. What the hell is wrong with me? I know you can't see it. Don't worry. I know you can see it. Hello! Hammer! Hello, how are you doing? Hey. Pokemon Egg Channel, hello Mango. Hi. Here it is, finally. Okay, I'm a bit too big, maybe. Okay, guys. No, I think it should be like this, right? Because the TV is like tilted like this.
Is brought to you by these sponsors here. Ow!
Okay. All right, guys. It is a bit quiet, isn't it? Well, this is fine, right? All right. Let's check out. Yay, Mudkip! I love you, Mudkip! Mudkip! Freak! Okay. Sorry. Vertic. Okay, let's see. Continue. Continue. Save data has been loaded. Your Venus, today is the 1st of April, 2099. Yep. Yeah, yeah, that's correct. Wow. 11 p.m. Yeah, daylight savings really fucking people shit up, huh? You're gonna ruin your eyes like that. Hello, Hero Delore. Hello, Isferia. Hey, hey. Yusferia. Yusferia, right? I love the Germa emo. Germa! Love Germa. Let my parents saw every day in the 4 p.m. Just a big ass head, 10 centimeters from the telly. What? I'm gonna move out of the way, okay? But first, I need to, you know. The clock has been turned back 21 minutes since the last save. Play anyway, huh? 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 Stay there, right? It's great. Let's see if, you know, daylight savings. It's daylight. It's not me. It's daylight savings. Okay. Pikachu. Hi, Pika. Brothers, but I'm sure you knew that. Cause these two are known both far and wide. What the fuck is he doing?
Pika?
Hi. I love that guy. You. Didn't we name? Yeah, we named the Pikachu after you, didn't she? All right. Okay. Let's see. Okay. How did you not remember? Where's the egg? Yeah, I'm gonna turn on the TV. Here we go. Denji's exercising. All right, Denji. Well, good luck. Let's see. Egg channel. What? 60 minutes? Wait, no! I think the internal clock is fucked up because we did this one. We were like, yeah, this is Sun Current. We have to time travel, guys. We are in the past, yeah. We're even further in the past than when you started. 60 minutes is fine. We can wait. But I want to bet on something. You know? Let me see something. I need to enable, like, the internal clock. I'm not sure why it doesn't do that automatically. Does anyone know how to do that on Dolphin? It should, right? Oh, it's because I overwrote it at some point. Oh no, I don't know how to do this. Here, oh, because I enabled the custom RTC. Okay. Just do another streamer monologue. Fuck, well now... Okay. No, I wanna... Okay, wait. Okay, sorry. One moment. I want to disable custom real-time things, so this doesn't happen again, okay? But we are just going to start it up, okay? We're not gonna fuck around, we're gonna have to wait 60 minutes for the egg. But, you know... Can I like point? Okay, we're gonna watch it. Don't worry about it. We're gonna find out if it's Sun Current. Which, by the way, it's 100% it's Sun Current. Okay. You're Venus. There we go. That's the correct time. Yeah. The clock has been turned back. Yeah, there was a lot of daylight time savings shit going on, okay? All right, don't worry about it. How time flies. All right, this is fine. Okay. I guess I could, like, put this, like, full screen. And then it's like we're inside the room, right? Oh, look at my birds. All right, Pikachu. Oh wait, how big? Okay, like this, right? The wall. What the fuck is this? What's, something's going on. Something's going on. Oh no, you can't read the text. Wait. Didn't you? This. Okay, okay. The Kill Me Pikachu. Our delivery. Okay, you know what? Let's just go over here. Let's just go over here. Denji is calling. I don't give a shit. Wait, I need to sneeze, I think. No? No. Okay, it's over. Oh my god, it's still... I have like... Oh, my nose like hurts now. I love the idea that your stream has live Denji updates. It does. He's freezing to death out there. Okay, okay, I'm letting him in. I'm letting him in. Okay. Let me out. Yay, Daily Bird. What do you got? What do you got, huh? Thanks. No, I should move over here. Okay. He's locked outside like Tails on Christmas. You're right. That fucking art. It haunts you. Haunts you, sorry. Merchandise! Yay! Shopping! Champing! The Denji ticker is part of the next Google Stadia update. An Oddish doll! Cute! Cute! Gengar! 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 Friendship poster! Awesome! A card pack! Open up! Yes! The Lickitung motion card! Awesome! Carsola's... Meowth! Okay! Lapras! Lapras is cute! Okay! A new TV! Yay! Clefairy doll. Oh! Paimon! Hello! Hello, good evening. How are you doing? Happy Sunday! We got so much stuff. Cool poster! Look at that. We got so much stuff. We shopped so much last time, I forgot about it. Okay. The fuck's going on? Oh my, is there a... Oh, there's a filter on the TV! Sunkern! Oh my god, I was right! Oh my god, I was right! I don't know why it worked now suddenly, even though we traveled back, but holy shit. I'm dying from lack of sleep. Oh, I appreciate that you dropped by. But take care of yourself, okay? Bro, fucking Amazon fucked up your TV, right? 30 minutes! Oh, cool. Okay. Guys, one moment. I need to change the TV. I need to change the TV. This is awful. It doesn't even display it. Denji, shut up. Is this Cubone? It doesn't show anything. When I'm like, oh, okay, okay, okay. I'm having TVs here. We have to use a different one. Let's use the Pseudo Voodoo TV, sure. This one doesn't have a filter, right? Oh, it's it does. It's a sepia. Awesome. All of these fucking suck. I guess we'll use the ordinary TV. You like it, Fontaine? You want a sepia TV? All right. Egg channel. Here we go. Okay. Can we have a poll? Can we have a poll? Which one is this? Which egg? Which egg is this? Which egg? Please. The masses have to decide. Gee, I know. This one's really obvious. This one's super obvious. So if you get this wrong, chat, I'm gonna be very angry with you, okay? Which Pokemon has the fucking moon on his head? I can't do the poll right now. Oh, are you like... Okay, okay. I think it already said something. I'm gonna do the poll then. No, wait, not poll. Gamba, right? I'm eating dinner. Oh, you're like with your family? Huh? Ow! What is in the egg? Teddy Ursa, Krabby. Delibird or Cubone? If even one person gets this like wrong, I'm gonna be like mad. Okay. Oh, Digit Basic. Hi, 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 hi. No, alone in the dark. No, you're not alone. I'm here. We're here. Chat's here. Chat's eating dinner with you, all right? Give me some of that. Give me some of that. Give me some. I'm grabbing your plate for the monitor. All right. Give me some of that. Achievo, come on. Come on. Give me. Come on. Who? Okay. I'm not gonna ask. If this is a fucking Krabby, there's no way. All in. Oh my god, Denshi. Oh my, no way. Are you for real, Denshi? You bitches are so dumb, right? Quick, dim the stream so you can't see us. No. That would be mean. I can tell. I can hear this egg making Pikachu noises. Hello, Warco. Hi, it's not Pikachu. Krabby Bros, we are gonna win big. I have too many points. Did you win when we did the what was it, the Majora's Mask thing? Yeah, that was something. This is just a value bet, just in case. I see. Just in case it's actually Delibird. I see. It was a Mario Party one. Oh my god, I miss Mario Party. I want to play Mario Party every day, all day. So at least 50-50. What if that moon is actually Krabby's claw? Oh, can I do... No, I can't. I can't do a heart. Mama!
Mama, do you have something to say?
Okay, so, you know, I've got two budgies, right? You can hear my birds, right? One of them has managed to poop. One of them has managed to poop onto the window, like, from inside, while flying, like, over the window, like, next to the window. They managed to just shoot, like, poop onto the window. So guess who has cleaned that up now? Just parrot face, it really is. Like, guys, please just poop when you're, like, sitting, okay? Why would you poop when you're flying? Please don't do that. This is like that one time we redistributed the wealth, yeah. We all robbed from those three guys that believed your joke. That was not a joke, it was real. It was the Ray Nation communism, right? Ray Nation communism, there we go. Nice shot, one in a million. Dive bombing, that shit. Okay, I have to select something, you know. And I'm gonna select for no reason, you know. I'm gonna select this one. I think this might be the one. Okay, this might be the one. I'm not sure though if this is the one, you know. But now, you know, I guess I could be like on the other end, right? I went all in and will profit a single channel point. Good job. Get real, the eggs have lied before. I don't know. Okay, now leave it small in the corner, right. I should. Here, without my cape. Oh my god! Pikachu sneezed! Gizun had Pikachu. The egg could be anything, even Teddy Ursa. Well, Nemori. That'd be crazy, right? Plus you, Denshi. It's kind of crazy that it's actually Denshi. Okay. Time for survival kits. That's fine. Thank you. How about this? That thing isn't going to hatch. It's just going to sprout limbs and a head. I really love when Ray looks at the screen with us. It's immersive, isn't it? Okay, let me start up a new vignette. Pika? So cute. I love Pikachu. Pikachu cute. Alright, and I'm gonna start up Survival Kits, don't worry about it. We're going to play a video game while I'm watching the Egg Channel. We are all watching the Egg Channel. It would be cool if this could have like, wait, like a filter and it could have like a glow. This work. Like a little like TV glow thing. Inner glow, here we go. Oh, I guess the color should be like orange, right? I don't know if this does anything. All right. I'm ready to start up Survival Kits, I promise. Sorry for the long setup time. Whoa. Where is it? Stranded kids, I call it stranded. If you're, what? Can you screen, can screen overlays be used into sections of screens? VHS filter, and that only affects a portion of the screen. I guess you could set something like that up. I'm not exactly sure what you're looking for though, right? Can screen always. I guess. Alice is very confident in it. Okay. Sorry, I'm getting distracted by the Egg Channel was like mesmerizing me. I was just actually watching the Egg Channel. I could not stop watching it. I was just like watching the Egg Channel. Alright, survival kids. No! Don't eat me, Digi Basic. Why would you eat me? Is it really this like square? Can you switch back to XL? No. Okay. Sorry, the XL does not need to be this huge, right? Also, it could like go. Hello, Hirolaha. Hi. It could basically go in this corner. I am cooking. Hello. Hi, Hirolaha. Hi. Bring out the GameCube. I could bring out the GameCube, but I already wasted a lot of time with this. Eighteen minutes to hatch. Okay. This is a good screen. Yeah. This is fine. Ray, shut up. Play video game. Shut up, play video game. Then the kids are stranded again. They keep getting stranded. We are finding a lot of orcs, though, so I have a lot of hope. We're gonna do it, okay? We're gonna escape from this island. Oh my god. Day 56? Oh, Jesus. I always wanted to play this due to Nintendo Power propaganda. What do you mean? Were they like talking about it in the Nintendo Power magazine? Alright, let's see. Yeah, back when I was a kid. Oh, they gas up every game. That's a funny way to say it. Monkey! Yeah, we do have a monkey. It's called Yaoi, though. It's Yaoi. I could use this to put stuff into. Oh yeah, this is just a storage. Oh yeah, Chad. We called our like friend that we found Chad. Okay. This too is Yaoi. I'm sorry, I can't move very much. Okay, whatever. Let's see. How are we feeling? We are not doing so well. It's us. Yeah, that's Chad. It's you guys. Okay. This is not gonna go well when Chad probably dies. Chad won't die, right? He's like a kid. Okay, we need three more gemstones, and then we can get off this island using the ship. Stop. A square depression. Sorry, it's funny every time. It's funny every single time. You think kids can't die in a game called Survival? Because it's true. Okay, shit. We did die at some point, but you know what I'm saying. If chat dies, put the chat in emote only mode. Nothing here. I honestly forgot what we were doing, which is not good, but I'll figure it out. I'll eat it. A little spicy. Oh my gosh, it's a cheetah or whatever. A mountain cat, probably. We just learned how to deal with the crocodiles, true. We give them poisonous... We give them, like, poisonous shit, right? Paralyzing grass or something. Something like that, right? I'm getting hungry, yeah. I don't know what I'm doing, like, walking around here. I guess if I find an animal, that would be great. I could eat him. Rotten clam, you're right! And I was really mad. Because I couldn't find a clam at the beach that we have in our backyard. But pretty much I have to walk all the way back. Oh! Kill it! Nice. Take. Okay. We need to make a fire and then eat the meat, obviously. Wow, it's warm. Cooked meat! Cook the meat! No, eat it! Chomp! Nice. This game is really, really awesome, by the way. If you've never played it, you should give it a try, definitely. Let's see, how's our fatigue? I guess we can at least try walking all the way to our little hut in the mountain area. Not mountain, in the forest, you know. Oh shit, where am I going? Yeah, there's no- Oh, there's a one! There's one! Okay, now we need to either make it rotten or just give it the raw clam, maybe? I forgot she was called Fujo. It's great, isn't it? Oh my god, the points! So many people have voted! So many points! I mean, raw is fine. Okay, so it has to be rotten. So let's just like sleep. Why am I sleeping on the floor? This guy can just like move for a bit, right? Chad, why are you making me sleep on the floor? Okay, let me sleep in the bed, please. You go on the floor. Okay. Our bed, no, I need a soft bed. Also, I need to drink something. We are dying. I don't care. Let me sleep in the bed. I need a soft, cloudy bed. Okay. Did I tell you about the hotel? A hotel in London, right? I was in London like 2 weeks ago, and the hotel was like okay. It was fine, really, but the bed was awful. It was the most awful bed I've ever slept on in my entire life. It was, sorry, my birds made a loud noise. There was like a, it was like a spring mattress, and you could feel every single spring like pushing up on your body. At some point, after like a few nights, my entire body just hurt every time I woke up. I was like, this is painful. I am dying. Help. No, no good at all. I would not recommend. Oh. Oh, snake meat! Awesome! British people live like this. Oh. It was seriously like unhealthy. It felt unhealthy. A heart fruit. Oh, awesome. Good. We need that. That was our first looking right now. It's not looking that good, so let's just eat it right now. You should give a review. True. Did you ask it for a real bed? No. No, it wasn't that kind of hotel where you like complain and it would like do anything. A bad one. It was, overall, it was fine. It was okay. But the bed, the mattress was seriously like hurting my body. Okay. Guys, it's time. I can't get past the alligators. Here we go. They're eating it. They're eating it. They're eating it. Achievo! I gave them the rotten bed and it's not working. Achievo! I gave them a rotten clam. Did I say bed? I guess it doesn't have to be rotten. I'm gonna cry. God damn it. Wait, I'm gonna restart. And try with the normal clam, okay? Maybe this is how we can still win. He's min-maxing. I did not save after sleeping, no. Hi, Momo. Hi. What are you doing up there? Momo. Momo. Oh, he's so cute. He's so cute. God, I have the cutest birds on the planet. We are not getting past the alligator. The allegations, I see it. I see. Momo just like flew up onto the cork board right next to me, which is like sitting there. Very cute. Okay, it didn't spawn yet. I think we have to wait until night falls. I wish I could hang out with my green cheeks. They're dicks and hate me. No! I love green cheek conures. What did you do? Why do they hate you? I gotta do my taxes. Are you serious? You just remembered? What? Why are Americans always like, oh shit, I gotta do my taxes? What's wrong with you guys? I was going to do it yesterday. Just don't do it. It's fine. one thinks I'm a home wrecker and the other one is bonded to the other, so they hate both of us. No! Americans love taxes. It's like the main thing Americans do, right? Do not mess with the IRS. We are always like, we gotta do our taxes because the government is like, guess how much you owe? Never mind, go to jail. I really don't understand the system in America. Like, you know how much, you know, they owe you. Just tell them. Jesus. Do not listen to Ray. Do your taxes or you would get killed by the government. If you get killed by the government, it would be like content, so... To be fair, it's almost April. April is tax season? Okay. I need some fucking food, guys. Oh, that's okay, too. I need an animal to spawn, like, right now. The IRS is invincible here, unfortunately. Oh, Jesus. Wait, I remember where I heard the song before. I think they used it in Konami Picross game. Yeah, this game is made, published by Konami. Made, published, you know. Here we go. Got an animal. Can eat now. We are going to live, guys. There we go. We're not dying. And by the way, if the egg is like going to hatch like any second now, please tell me because I'm not looking. 6 minutes, okay. Issue is I can't do shit right now, so you need to give them proof. Oh my gosh, everyone! I mentioned like Americans doing taxes, and everyone in chat is like waking up and explaining to me how taxes work in America, and I'm so sorry to hear how like convoluted this is. America's tax system was lobbied by tax companies to have the IRS not tell us anything. Jeez. Like when our police can't get super high profile criminals, somehow the IRS can get them, like Al Capone. Oh god, they really care that much, huh? Okay, we got a clam. Oh no. We gotta run to the alligators, okay. New Zero, yeah. Are you okay, New Zero? Are you doing your taxes? What's this emote while you're doing that? Okay, I need to run to the alligators. But I'm gonna, like, die from fatigue. No, there must be, like, something that helps with fatigue, that respawns. This run, right? Yes! Awesome. Okay, maybe we're gonna make it now. I can't sleep because I'm scared the clam's gonna be rotten. Awesome. Personally, I don't believe in the IRS. Me neither. It's not real to me. Never, you know, had anything to do with me, so. Okay, here we go. That thought keeps me up at night too. You can't sleep or else your clams rot away in your inventory. Are we not able to preserve clams? Probably, but we need to give them to the alligators raw, I think. Okay, please. Please, please. Yes! Yeah! We did it. Dude, the fucking IRS website is broken. I can't find it. People that I used to last year to find my taxes. I'm so sorry, Hammer. This sounds stressful. Quickly. Okay, okay. We did it! We got past the allegations. That's a funny emote. ATP? Who's ATP? Why are you sub to them? I'm joking. Sweet fruit! Awesome, hell yeah. They know I'm like dying of fatigue. Avoiding the puddle. I was gifted a sap. Oh. The streamer is called Avoiding the Puddle. Okay, okay. I was like, are you... People like telling me to avoid the puddle? Okay, okay. What the fuck is this? There is something written here, but it's too dirty to read. Oh my... What are you talking about? What are you talking about? Just read it, girl. It's missing an eye. A stone statue? Use your water. You're right. Please. Yes! Thank God I still had one in it. Oh my gosh. Smack the dirt with a big stick. Big stick always solves everything. You're right. Big stick. It's too dirty to read. No, just read it, girl. I mean, come on. Just read it. Scrub, scrub. What? That doesn't say anything. Can anyone read this? There's a sign over the island. This looks like a map. You're right. The bottom right corner. Aren't we in the bottom right corner? Oh shit, 60 seconds, wait. Wait. Sorry guys. Alright, let's see. Let's see guys. What is it? What is it? What is it? I'm like covering up. Come on, Teddy Ursa. Come on. Okay, guys. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Ta-da! Wow, it's Teddy Ursa. Who would have thought? Oh, why is he making like? Why is he doing like a walk? Denji's guess appears to have been right. Awesome. Good job, Denji. Oh my god, why does it look like that? Holy shit, why does this look like that? Machamp does not look like that. That's awful. Alright. I don't like that me neither. Well, choose outcome. Hello, Max Kevlar. Hello. That's not a Krabby. Machop is kind of fucking insane in video games. Machop is slender. Ah! About 11 hours to watch? What's my favorite Pokemon of all time? That's a very difficult question. Short stream. 11 hours stream. No. Oh, shit. Yeah, this is from the game, sorry. There's like a wave. We are at the peak. Okay, well, one moment. I'll do the prediction, don't worry. No, wait, we can't have a prediction. Can we? We can't. Because... what if the stream ends before the prediction ends? I guess we can just, like, do a poll, I guess. Squirtle. Alright. Well, that's gonna be... I wish there was, like, another shorter one, like an hour or something, but I guess I didn't want us to do that. Okay, whichever one gets the most votes, I'll obviously I'll choose. Cubone? There's a sign over the island. That's the okay. I don't understand what the hell she means by this. I'm getting tired. Oh, it's gotta be Cubone. You think so? He has a feather, sure. And a meat. I don't get this. What does this mean? Oh wait. I get it. Wait. This, it's missing an eye, right? It's missing an eye. And this marks a spot. Right. Okay, bottom right. We have to go all the way to the bottom right. The bottomless right of the... Something here, right? Where are we, though? Are we? Yeah, there's a tiny disconnected landmass, but I'm gonna take a screenshot of this map. But where are we right now? Are we in that tiny disconnected landmass? Is that where we are? Because that means this island is fucking huge. We are in the ends. Oh my gosh. Okay. All right, I get it. We are not on the... Okay. Wait. Not the tiny landmass? We are not? I'm sorry, I have no idea. Where we are. Hey, the alligator is still unmoving. I like that. Is it not gonna wake up ever again? The gators are turned over. I think the gators are fucking dead. I think we killed them. I think they're dead. Okay, we still need to another climb for this one. Niche Penguin, thank you so much for the 16 months. Hello. How are you doing? How could these parts fit together? Gator had a shellfish allergy. He's definitely fucking dead. Uh-oh. Wait. The song sounds different, doesn't it? Is it because we're like dying? Can we like rest here? No, we cannot. Oh shit, we might die, guys. Recover's fatigue, thank god, we're safe, never mind. Phew. How is the song normal suddenly again? Guys, I have a problem. We don't have any water anymore in our canteen. Can we drink this? Oh, thank god, we can. I thought this was seawater because the ship is like swimming in it. Okay, we can drink this. Awesome. That was convenient. Yeah, I was like starting to sweat here. It is an oversight, right? This is definitely seawater, but okay, I won't complain. Alright, so about that map that we have. Seriously, I have no idea. Also, everyone, please remember to vote in the poll, okay? You need to vote. You really think it's Cubone? Are there so many Cubone believers in chat? 100% Cubone. Huh. You're so confident. Miss Sawyer is so confident right now. I almost pressed eat. I believe in Cubone. I see. The world will split apart if it is not Cubone. You guys just love Cubone. You're not thinking about this rationally. You're just like, I wish it was Cubone. 99% of chatters in 2024 won't believe that the egg is Cubone. Share this post if you're a real Cuboner. Everyone share this post now. Thank you. It's probably pointing towards the bottom right, around the area of the swamp leaves, yeah. Probably, that's where the eye is, true. Do you believe in Cubone? If I say anything, like, wrong here, chat's gonna kill me, so I'm gonna refrain from answering right now. What is this again? Oh yeah, this is the cave, how we got back here, okay. Even if I vote for the others and I'm correct, it would be a hollow victory if I did not see my sweet boy. You love Cubone, huh? You're a real Cubone. We're doing pretty well, okay. Okay, alligator, it's time for you to eat this clam. Oh, rotten meat, oh. Yes! Now I killed the alligator. Yeah, it's fine. I would like to give Cubone a big cuddle and tell him it's okay. Yeah, his mom died. What do you do about that, huh? I like Cubone because he's, like, chasing. He wears a mask and has mommy issues. Also, did you hear that? My birds just flew right above my head. Like, they were, like, right. I could, like, feel their wings against my hair. That was funny. Yeah, they're attacking me. It's getting dark, so they're gonna go to sleep any second. Make sure there isn't poop in your head, on your head. It happens a lot, actually. Frog. Okay, this is an entirely new area. We haven't been here yet, so I'm kind of excited. Guys, what are you doing? Go to bed. It's Momomori bedtime. They might have carpet bombed. Oh, what the hell's going on? I fell in again? I better go back up. Phew, that was rough. But I could use this as a pit trap too, I bet. I don't want to do that. Oh. Life level cost, fuck yeah. Oh, it's a pointy rock. I feel like we might need that if they put that here. Oh, I don't have any more inventory space. Momo and Mori are celebrating because their birds in today's egg day! Yay! Too bad they're never gonna lay an egg, ever. Well, if they do, I'm gonna... gonna be very surprised. Oh, there's a hut here! Awesome, we can rest here and sleep and stuff. Oh shit, no, I did not want to go in there! I wanted to check the mushroom! Okay, there's a suspiciously sparkly space down there. I want to go there. I'm eating everything. Huh? Just give them fake eggs. No. Guys, go to sleep. Oh, Cubone won! Okay. Cubone won. So many Cubone believers. Alright. Cubone it is. You need to get Momo and Mori girlfriends. No, they're gay. They love each other. Don't worry about it. Big stick! It's big stick time, right? Boom. That scared me. What do you mean that scared you? You did that. Girl, you're so silly. Yowie birds, exactly. Do I have to use big stick here? Do I have to use it again? I can't move it anymore. Okay. This is so exciting. We're in, like, an entirely new area. Big stick is always super useful. Ah! What's with the... No! Why did you throw pie on me? Don't throw pie on me. Thank you for the blood. What is going on? Right in the gob. True. These lilies are trolling me. This is a really weird puzzle. Oh! Controls go funny for a while. No, thank you. I guess you can go over there if the big rock isn't blocking your way. Or not? I'm not sure. I just wanna like go through here. Can I drink this water? Oh no. Why did I do that? Why did I do that? I have perfectly fine water in my canteen. Why did I do that, guys? Did I go this way already? Oh yeah, there we go. I need to use the big stick on this. And then maybe the lily pads won't, like, fuck up. No, Yowie! Yowie! No! Why are you over there? Okay, here we go. Well, you're okay. That's what matters. Okay. Uh-oh. Yeah, it was almost gone. You would not survive on an island. I guess not. Sorry. Okay. Also, is Pikachu frozen? No! What is this lily pad? We can, like, have our own. Awesome. Yay! Yay. Awesome. This is what having your own car feels like. Name it Amphlon. Nothing's happening? What do you mean? Yeah, the birds. What is daylight saving? The birds are so confused. I'm sorry, birdies. I'm gonna put them to bed in a second. Where can I use my lotus leaf? I got it now, but it doesn't tell me where to use it. Or how to use it, really. I'm getting tired. Yeah, me too. If you're shit. That's the square depression gem. We need it. Can I use it, like, in here? You put them inside the cage. Okay, so Momo and Mori go inside the cage on their own when it gets dark and they want to sleep. So I don't need to put them in there. They just go there on their own, which is super cute. But I do put, like, a cloth over them, yeah. Oh my gosh. I really don't know. Yeah, one tile gaps. That's what I was thinking, but it's not really letting me. I wish I could just push it. Oh, I wish I could push this one more time. Why can't I do that? Okay. Okay, one more. I'll put the birds to bed, like 2 seconds. Hello, I'm back. As you can see, I'm back. I'm sorry. I grabbed. Holy shit! Why would you do this? I'm back. You can stop throwing stuff at me. I like the swampcore music. You like it? Hi back, I'm Laha. Hello, Laha. Hi. Are you a hero? Psycho penis. You guys want psycho penis?
Psycho penis.
Psycho penis.
Psycho penis.
Psycho penis.
Psycho penis. Psycho penis. Okay, where do I use the lotus leaf? I'm so confused. That's all I wanted to hear. So now you log off, you'll go. Okay, I'm like dying. Let's see. Hunger, plain old rock. I can drop that one. There's somewhere louder? Oh god, the waterfall! Holy shit, wait, you're right. Oh god, maybe. Oh no, I don't want to go to the waterfall. I'm a hero that goes in people's houses and steals their thing! Don't steal my things, please. You always miss, but you're here right now, Nukem, so welcome. I usually start my streams around this time right now. I started earlier today for a couple of reasons. It is Sunday, so... Okay, I have to go back. She's going to die of exhaustion if I don't go back now and sleep. Hello, New and Tasty Six House. Hi. How are you doing? Nice to see you. Swampcore music. Also, Nukem, if you're unsure, you can always check my Twitter for my schedules or my Discord. If you're not on there yet, I feel like you are on there. I don't know. Dying of exhaustion, cringe, right? That's what your boss at the construction site says to you. Is this an actual game or call game? It is. It's awesome. It is absolutely awesome. His Twitter. I drew a little doodle yesterday. I'm glad people like it. Let me show it off. It should actually still be on my desktop. Yeah, I drew a maid outfit, right? Let me. 1 moment. Still a good image, thank you. See? It's not this exact maid outfit. I wanted a more like sleek one. Hello, Giruti! Hi, hi, welcome. Good evening. How are you doing? There, join both Discord and Twitter. Welcome, welcome. Thank you for joining. Good art. Thank you, thank you. Ignite Dreams! Hello! Thank you so much! Thank you! Maybe I should just stay in the maid outfit for a rest. Maid Crab Battle! Maid Crab. Also, Giruti, you did not miss the entirety of the egg channel, but we did have one egg hatching live on stream. You missed that. I'm very sorry. I'm very sorry. We had a gamba and everything.
I'm sorry, I have an egg on them.
There needs to be an Alice and Ray Crab battle. That would be funny. next time, Alice and I can do VR with full body tracking. We should try and do that. I need to crab battle her. The egg is almost ready. It's gonna take like 10 minutes. What? You don't know how a crab battle works? What are you? You should know how that works. You're not a crab battler. What the hell? How are we friends? Last time you two battled, Alice inflicted self-damage. I think I can remember that. Umbrella Leaf. We don't really need that. We have one in storage anyway. Alright, I think we explored all there is to this area. I guess. I mean, there is the shiny spot and then there's the square gem, but we can't get to it. I don't know. I feel like the solution should be there, but also the leaf doesn't do anything, right? Maybe I should go back to the waterfall. Let's do it. Let's try it out. It's right here after all. Ow. Oh my god, my favorite part of the whole game. Good old waterfall, music to my ears. Okay, let's try to use it. Nothing's happening. Fuck. Oh no. Oh no, Achievo! It didn't work! This reminds me of Zelda. It's kind of like an adventure game, but it's more like combining items and stuff. That's something that Zelda does not have. Why are you throwing pie at me, Jaden? Stop doing that. Alright. Maybe we can use it in the other area with the lotus petals. Let's see. You know there was another area with them. Yippee! This reminds me of the mysterious item, the point-and-click augurously played. It also had healing a monkey and getting them as an assist character. That is a big similarity, that's true. Okay, here. This is just a swamp that we were just at. Huh? Right? Am I going fucking crazy? No, wait. It's not it, right? Look how fucking evil this game is. It trolls you. It trolls you so bad. What do I do with the lotus leaf? Hmm.
Also, Girity, did you finish? Did you finish the project? Did you finish the project?
Did you? Did you finish the project? What do I do? I'm sorry. I have not. I'm sorry to hear that. Go finish them. I'm sorry. I'm joking. No worries. I did wake up a few minutes ago. Good. Wake up more. Do I need a help from a walkthrough or something? That's my fatigue. My fatigue's pretty high. Do I need to combine the lotus leaf or something? I'm worried about that. Maybe I can. Wait. Oh, yeah, I should drop that. Maybe it will float on the water. Well, then fucking put it on the water. Why won't you do it? Please, I'm begging you. Oh, I can combine it, right? No, wait. Merge. Here we go. We have made a mistake. Yeah? What is it? What is it? Please. What's the mistake? Also, even though this is super cute, and I do really love this, I have missed the specific square. I knew it. It's just this kind of game. It's this kind of game. There's one specific game, one specific square in the entire game where you can use it, right? Oh, Sierra Elik, hello, welcome, how are you doing? Thank you so much for the blood donation, thank you. You were supposed to be able to get a square gem. I knew it! I wish Ray was real. I'm real right now. Trust me. Really real. I'm real. Okay, I don't fucking know. I don't know what avatar I want to use. How about this one? How about this one? This one's cute. Okay, I'm gonna go back to where we were. Oh, there's Ray. Yeah, it's me. Okay. Right. And now it's raining. Sure. Wait, we can't cross the thingy if it's raining. Oh no, we're cut out. Oh, thank you for the headband. Thank you. Well, I don't know what to do now. Chin pads. When was the last time we saved? Maybe we have to go back, guys. I think we should go back. Sorry. We have to go back. Wait, what game is this? This game is called Survival Kids or Stranded Kids for the Game Boy Color. It's super, super good. Yeah, Stranded Kids. There you go. Ta-da! It's super good. I love it. Okay. I think we still need... The clam again, and then get past the alligator, and then we can do it. I feel all worn out. Oh shit, it was before I slept. Fuck. Oops.
There we go.
Where's the clam? There we go. Okay, thank God, thank God, thank God. Okay. Take the clam, go to the alligator, give the clam to the alligator, kill it, or at least, like, you know, make it turn around, definitely not kill it at all, sure, whatever you say. And then go and get that lily pad again, and get the square gem, so we're one step closer to our goal. Also, I remember I need to fill up my canteen. With this definitely not seawater. Thank God this is not seawater. Considered seawater, even though it definitely is. I slept a lot last night, but I'm still tired. Fucking daylight savings. I'm blaming anything and everything on daylight savings for the next 6 months. The time for seawater is past. What? Real. It's time for oh my God. Oh my God. Minus two. No. Scratching my hello. Hello, welcome. Thank you for the strong opener. Right, needs more pie. I do. Give me. Come on. I'm ready. I'm gonna catch it. Come on. Give me your worst shot. Come on. Oh, blood. No. I was distracted by the blood. Come on. You can't do this to me. It was a scary couple of weeks where Allison and Ray were streaming an hour later than usual. Ah! Don't hit me. And now the pie is like on the... No! Ah! Oh, don't. Be nice to me. Give me $10 million and be nice to me, please. You didn't like it when we streamed later? I thought it was kind of good for Americans because I do start kind of early usually. The heat would be funny after the pie froze, true. Leave. Nice little dance. I like it. Okay. We're getting close. Wasn't there like a hidden mushroom somewhere here? Ugh! Snake! I really wonder when I should start Metal Gear Solid 3. There it is. Okay, hold on. I'm gonna grill the meat. Okay. Ah! Hello! Andy, an okay guy, Andy. Thank you for the blood donation. Hi. Hello. We're definitely min-maxing this run, right? Oh my God, hi, Ray Robinson. Hello, oh my God, hi. All right, let's do that again. And let's lose Yaoi again. Epic scene on incoming Kino scene. Oh, Yaoi. He almost drowned. God damn it. We were so close to getting rid of that monkey. Oh my God, you're 3D today. I got a hand wave jump. Oh, you didn't notice? I am 3D today. Hello. Hi. Okay, that's what matters. All right, there we go. I forgot how awesome the figure model is. Thank you, I love it so... Thank you, I love it so much. I legit wanted to activate my blush. Whatever, whatever, fuck, whatever. Goddamn. Whatever! God! I still haven't set up my stream deck with the 3D model yet, but I will do it. I will do it. Bald jump scare. When you blush so hard, your hair goes bye-bye. Can we put the lotus leaf here? I really... Okay, so... Now I know there is one specific square around here where we can use the lotus leaf. We just need to figure out where exactly. I did think it was here because it's a weird, like, kind of, you know, cave-in. It's actually the hair retreating into the follicles because they're shy. That's true. Nothing's happening. Your movements are so smooth. Go back being 2D. Why? Come on. You don't like 3D, right? Ta-da. I can do this. Come on, that's my middle finger. That's not my point finger. Oh, fuck. Can we lose some frames, streamer? Okay, let's lose some fucking frames. Right, let's lose some frames. Let's lose some fucking frames then. You want me to lose frames? I'll do it. Let's do like 10. Right, you like it? You like it? That was very cute, Redeem. Oh, that's much better. Really? It looks like shit. It looks like shit. This is awful. It looks like my PC is dying. No, I hate it. I hate this. I need to. Okay, here we go. What if I put a anti-alias? Oh yeah. I barely notice the difference. I don't understand this. Oh well. I'll just leave it here. Stop motion streamer. Funny how all movies are 24 FPS and people are okay with that. I've been thinking about that a lot. It blows my mind. It fucking blows my mind. It's so weird. Hentai alias. I said anti. Now go stand at the net waterfall and paint immersion at 8 FPS. That waterfall area is awful. So bad. I love 24 FPS. Okay, I'm gonna go 24 FPS now. Alright. Are you ready for it? 24. This is a movie now. 24 FPS. Right, this is 24 FPS. This is a fight scene at 24 FPS. I'm gonna fight you. Oh, my punches are so quick, you can't even see them in 24 FPS. Yeah, dude, just like Japanese anime. Oh shit, oh god. I put it at 600 FPS. I know you can't see it because, you know, Twitch limits. Okay, here we go. Alright, enough of that. 60 FPS it is, I'm sorry. So powerful, I am. Don't Google hentai. Worst mistake of my life. Okay. With a video game or with a sports show, you tend to focus on very specific parts of the screen and can see frame changes easier. With a movie, you're looking at a huge theater-sized picture. I still don't get why movies have to be in 24 FPS. Hello, Simmerick. Hi. How are you doing? Guys, I don't know where to put the goddamn lily pad at. Let me try it for a little bit longer. It looks kind of cursed when we start in 60 FPS, but that's only because we're not used to it, right? Hello, Kelty Moose. Hi. Hope you're having a good egg day. Thank you. I am. I hope you're having a good egg day. Are you an egg? Are you an egg? Look at Pikachu in the corner, just wiggling his ass. You will see the square gem. Get on it to the island below it and use the lily pad. I mean, technically, once upon a time, we were all eggs. Okay, I pointed it. There's a square gem. Wait. Okay, now I'm just walking in circles. This should be the island. Oh my gosh, this is why she's giving me this. Okay. Okay, wait, this- ah! Okay, that was, sorry. There was fireworks outside for some reason. That's jump scare me. Sorry. Okay, this is why she's giving me that message, okay? I have to walk around and waste some time. Easter fireworks, awful. I hate fireworks. So close, and I can't go any further. I see. Oh my god, this is the square. This is the one. They're hunting the Easter Bunny. Oh my god, we did it. Everyone clap, please. Clap. Oh, clap. Why can't I clap? Thank you. Hello, Gucha, how are you doing? She might die, but her pigtails are looking cute. Right? Fujo is a fashion icon. Look at her and her monkey again. Jesus was rizzed up. Yay, fireworks. Oh, rizzed. Oh. We love our Fujo. She's very strong. We did it! We got the square gem. Thank God. Ta-da-na! Yippee! Jesus was rizzed up. That too. Definitely. Got the square gem. Holy shit. Hello? I love how Pikachu like turned around in the moment that happened. Holy shit. The water level's dropping. No way. Seriously? Oh my god. Thank God. What the fuck? Oh my god, a snake! The snake was living in the water. We messed up its home. Okay. There's an iron lump. Okay, sure. I guess we got the iron lump. I love it. The egg is taking its time. Yeah, 11 hours. The cover first. Yeah. What do we do with the iron lump? Do we like put it in the fire and melt it down? I don't know. 500 kilograms of iron. Will you take it with you? We can finally go where it was. What the fuck is happening here? Huh? Welcome to Arabia. Oh, an animal's bones. The music of Sandlands, yeah. Another one. Will it be Egypt level though? Something different too? What? What? Eh? That doesn't make- This translation, I'm sorry, this does not make sense. Ray, I have a request. Alright, just for you, Andy. What is it? I am listening. What is it? Tell me. Can you put yourself- Not working. Wait, why is it not working? Okay, wait, Okay, 1 FPS does not work, but 2 FPS works. Okay, I can't unbald me because I have so little FPS. There we go. No. God fucking damn it. I'm trying to hit my hotkey, but it's not. You tricked me. You fucking tricked me. There we go. There we go. Love you, Ray. Thank you. Wow. You're welcome. You're welcome. Can you go hog wild? Well, you won't see it if I go hog wild. This goes kind of hard, though, right? Oh, I'm dizzy now. Oh, I'm dizzy now. TV Ray, I fixed him. I fixed him, don't worry. I fixed him. Okay, I need to stop being 1 FPS. But this feels weird now. This feels illegal now. I'm smooth again. Alright, sorry. Here we go. I'm getting tired. Okay, yeah, we need to go back home. Too smooth? Stop complaining! You love 60 FPS, don't you? You love it, right? Only 11 hours left, right? We can do it. There must be the hut somewhere. This is for hunger. There it is. Always start a fire before you go to sleep. Here we go. Ta-dang. I need the rest of the gem stones. Oh, and it's raining. Okay. 61? What do you mean 61? 61 frames? I just spent 30 minutes for the tax website I'm using to tell me that I can't use them without paying. Oh my god, I'm so sorry. Oh my god. Fuck that website. Jesus Christ. Oh, 61 days in an island. Just wait for 69, alright? Just wait for 69, it's gonna be epic. Emmer, you should like... I don't know. Tell me what website you are using, I'm gonna do a DDoS attack. Oh my god, she's just... Okay. How is she getting tired again? I guess it's the rain. But I'm making an account on another website and their fucking security questions they want me to answer are so fucking weird. Please, please share them. Share them with the class, please. I love those weird security questions. They are fascinating. Hello, Rich. Hi, welcome. Good evening. I was finally baptized. I was baptized live on stream. I'm baptized now. Thanks to the Draination. Happy Easter. I'm gonna do it again. Yeah, it's so like the cross thingy, you know. Hello, Objective Binary. How are you doing? Hello. If you were stuck on a deserted island and you could only bring one WeeTuber, who would you bring? Gargura. You know why? She's like a shark. She's like seafood, right? You can eat her. And what was the name of your favorite childhood friend? Okay, that's fine. Yeah, that's easy. That's easy, right? You're fucked up for that. Sorry. I don't know why that was my first thought. You got baptized and you didn't burst into flames. Yeah. Mm-hmm. I survived somehow. What is the last name of the teacher who gave you your first failing grade? Huh? I don't know anymore. The hell? That is a fucked up question. I don't like that one. Just like, Jesus, I have no idea. There wouldn't even be a large amount of food. You just said that to attack me, but no. What? At first I was going to say Gargura because I'm going to like force her to tweet out that she needs help, and everyone, because it's Gargura, everyone would come help her, and also me, by, you know, because they would be like, oh my gosh, of course, queen, we're going to come. We're going to go to your rescue. Right? If I tweeted out like, hey Ray Nation, I'm stranded on an island, please send help, you guys would be like bullying me about it. If you treated that, people would just ignore me. Yeah. You know how it is. You know how it is. All security questions should only be answered with random passwords anyway. I don't do that because I know I will forget. But mine are pretty specific, you know. I take Ray so I can make him fly me back to civilization. I cannot carry a person while I'm floating. It's impossible. What you would have named your first child but didn't. That's a good one. Also, that's word for word it. Oh my god. Good luck, Ray. Yeah, that's exactly what people would say if I was like, hey, I'm deserted on an island, please send help. Nuke the site from orbit. Exactly, so I do. School questions are all like, I delete that memory for me, right? I would bring the plane from planes because it's a self-flying plane and it can get me home. We're talking about VTubers. I don't think the plane from planes is a VTuber. We're sending Denshi. Oh god, please no. Ray, what is the tastiest blood type? I get that question a lot. It's a good question. So the thing is, the blood type doesn't really matter too much, right? But it matters what the person was like eating, like their kind of diet. And also one big thing is if the person has diabetes, right? If the person has diabetes, the blood is usually just tastes sweeter, and if it's too sweet, the person's probably gonna die. But you know, they have different problems. They have like a different problem at that point. Just use a password manager. Yeah, I'm using password manager at work, and I forgot the master password, and I'm praying no one will find out. Like I'll never need to use it. I'm sure there is at least one plane-based VTuber. True, true. I must seek them out. Good luck. What was the first album you purchased? Oh, that's easy. Kids Bop 13. What's your favorite on Kids Bop 13? Wait. What's Kids Bop 13? Kids Bop 13. Let's see. What do we have here? We have Party Like a Rockstar, Big Girls Don't Cry, Beautiful Girls, Hey There Delilah, Apologize. Like from what are they called? What, like, it's too late to apologize, right? Is that, oh my gosh, The Great Escape, When You're Gone? These are kind of lame. Okay, Hammer, honestly I don't remember. Ray shouldn't care, just drink the blood and they die, right? Dude, I was a child. I wanna fucking hear the Apologize Kids Bop cover now. I'm sorry. Hold on. I'm just pausing, don't worry. I need to like... Kids Bop. Kids Bop. Just... Okay, you're throwing pie at me. I need to listen to this, I'm sorry.
Holding on your rope, got me 10 feet off the ground.
Why?
And I'm hearing what you say.
Why don't you just like listen to the original? This is not a child, exactly. What is this?
You tell me that you need me, then you gotta cut me out. Wait, you tell me that you're sorry. That it's too late to apologize. It's too late. I said it's too late.
got me. They really got me with that. They really got me. One of my classes in high school wasn't Kids Bop. Really? Damn. Like, were you jealous? Oh, fuck. Right, you should apply for Kids Bop. Why are you? No. Really? It's too late. Oh, fuck. No. Why is that a thing, Kids Bop? Jeez. Oh god, I'm like grinning. I took like psychic damage from that. I'm fighting a lizard. Okay.
Which grade did I get to before it was unanimously not cool?
I don't know.
They love child labor.
I guess they do.
They never really brought it up, so...
It was a while before I recognized them in a commercial! Holy shit, I would freak out if I saw someone I knew on, like... If I saw someone I knew in a commercial. Okay, here we go. We need to go back to the desert. Am I going the right way? I think I am. Holy fucking shit, guys. This entire process of taxes just made me forget my phone number. No! Are you kidding? Oh, no. I mean, I don't remember my phone number. I always have to look it up, but I hope you have something to, like, look it up for with, you know... Okay, we are now in this area. I'm gonna make a safe state because I feel like this is really... It's going to kill me. I don't know why, but I really feel like this is going to kill me. This area. Why? They're like looking. Are you kidding me? You're getting tired already? The Kids Bop version of Bring Me to Life is pretty bad. Yeah, that's the famous one. That's the infamous one, actually. I wonder if this game has a special heat stroke mechanic. Oh, never mind. Here's the end. Okay. Oh, there's a spider. Is this a desert area? Do we have to dig here? I feel all worn out. I don't know what to tell you, girl. Oh, that was the exit. Okay. I'm gonna just keep exploring. As I said, I made a safe state. Oh god, I'm poisoned. Okay. Well, I might die, actually. This is cool, right? Yeah, strange, but the translation makes it really weird. I don't know what exactly she means. I'm thirsty. I'm sure you are. Oh my god. Okay, there's really nothing here except the heads. Okay. When are you getting a model of abnormally large eyes? I mean, my eyes are pretty large, right? To me, start positioning. Yeah. Okay, let me just sleep real quick in the hut. Eyes so huge they go off your face like a meat. I could do that in my life today, I guess.
Thank you for the blood, Mugen Goofin.
You never had to 3D model VTubers. They all have fucking insanely large eyes. It's true. Oh shit. But yeah, but what's with the iron lump? What do I do with this? No good by itself.
Ray, when are you getting a model that is always without hair? Why would I do that? I can just take off my hair. Hello, Brands! Hello, hello, how are you doing?
Oh, this website is fucking weird as hell. Where are you blind at the end of 2023?
Yeah, but I got better.
Ah, Mugen, no! Mugen Goofu, I believed in you, I believed in you!
Why would you do that?
Oh, I had a fruit that... Okay, whatever. What do I... Okay, I'm gonna put the... I'm gonna put the iron lump into the fire. I can't burn this. Alright.
Yippee!
Hello, Ignite Dreams. Speaking about, you know, burning things. Hi.
Hey.
I'm Ray. I'm so cool. Oh, I like birds. Hippie! Yippee! That's me. That's exactly how I talk. Friends. Ray and chat while streaming. How does he do it? I'm just so talented, you know.
Hi Ray, never seen this model before. Looks awesome. Hello platypus! Hi! You like it? 3D model. Hype! 3D model. Hype.
Yippee, more like hippie. I love my 3D model, look at it.
I wish I could do the dance. I don't know why they're like not working right now. Let me see.
No, it's I don't know. Play MMD. Oh, it's because my emotions are not. Oh, I know why my dance isn't working right now. Unfortunately, this is so sad, guys. I want to make this work. Maybe this works. Does this work? Oh yeah. Kind of. Not really. The camera isn't working, I think.
They're the best.
Yeah! Good old arm through the head.
You know? No music, but...
Oh my god. Oh god, don't activate Yeet right now. You know what happens. We found out why the long neck happened, and it's the Yeet. German vampire froze at that, right? Look at those suspenders and trousers, so cute, thank you! It's very cool, I love how well the 2D and 3D crossover, thank you! The person who made them all, like, really killed it, so good. Wait, right, if you were part of a rap group, what would the name be in? No! Oh, wait, my neck. Oh, it only works with the made one, I think. Oh, and what would your stage name be? Oh shit. Ray Rappenstein. Ray, you know. I don't know. Boo. No. No. Everyone hated it. Oh no. Please. Please. I'm sorry. I'm not, you know, give me some time. I could come up with something good, but probably, you know. I ain't accepting Ray Rappenstein. I'm sorry, but what? You always make jokes like that. I can't believe it. You guys are so violent. Oh, how do I stop this? Okay, I stopped it. You guys are so evil. I wonder why the camera doesn't work. It's fine. Oh my god. Oh my god, that was so loud. I'm sorry. I guess I found the setting again. Don't worry about it. Bad apple. No, that was not bad apple, but... What happened to the yeet? It works, don't worry about it. Okay, here we go. I need to go back to gaming. We're about to discover the secret of the gems. Right, dancing like they got that Victory Royale in Tomato Town or whatever. Alright, you come up with a name then, friend. You come up with a good name, okay? Okay, let me see. Okay. Time to go back into the desert and hopefully not fuck everything up. I'm gonna do another save state though. Okay. Let's see. Oh. There's something in my eye. Two fangs. Okay, I like kinda like that. Okay, so they go left, left, right. If you were one of the new rappers, it'd be like BNG Ray Ray, Blood and Gas. Explain? Why? I don't get this, guys. Fuck. Think more primal. I gotta stroke my chin. Yeah, left is right. This is what I said, but apparently it's not it. I don't know. Well, this one is different than the other one. So this one is the odd one out, maybe? The odd one out? Is that it? They're looking like here. Big stick? Is it just big stick time? Is that all I have to do? No? I'm just big sticking it. Can you give me a hint, Achievo guy? I mean, you already did basically, but I don't. Left, left, right. Too sophisticated. I can. That'd be wonderful. Also, oh my gosh, I didn't see it in the redeems. Hannah, hello, 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 welcome, if you're here. Everyone just threw pie at me. That's really it, Frish. What is this? Do I have an item? Knife? No. But there's something different too. Okay, Achievo, please, please, I'm begging you. I don't understand it. Does chat know? Chat, any guesses? You are supposed to get something from these. Okay. I'm getting some mysterious vibe from them. That's all I am. Chat always knows, but they won't tell. This is also not the only group of heads. That's true. Let me find the other one. If I can. Oh, here they are. Do I need to follow where they're looking? I don't get it! Shit, I don't get it. Right, left, down, uh,
Staring. Yeah, I'm just staring now.
I was so proud of myself when I managed to solve the puzzle in blood, and now I'm like totally stumped.
I don't get it.
Maybe Pikachu. Maybe Pikachu, do you know? Please tell me. I like that.
Let me know when you give up.
I give up 10 minutes ago. I don't know. I don't know. I don't know. I'm sorry, guys.
The gem is inside a statue head. The statue is a little down. What? It's a little down and.
Stop! Stop! I'm trying to read. I'm trying to read.
Down and to the right, I found two groups of three statues. The group farthest to the left had the gem inside. Try to break all the statues.
What? Break? How do I break them? With the axe?
No? Pikachu is entranced by the egg. It truly is. Use the bow. True. Such is a little down and to the right, okay. Farthest to the left.
Ah!
Damn.
Why do they not tell you how they broke the statues?
Oh, Fooch is getting tired, same as it ever was. Hello, Kafra. Hello. Fooch is a lazy piece of shit. Sorry, she's not. I don't understand. That minion emoji is just like too powerful.
We have not seen these yet.
I think they might have said how to break them in an earlier segment, but I wouldn't know where. It says you can break all of them. Okay. Definitely not the ham emoji.
Huh? Wait, we have an iron lump. Maybe we need to make a pickaxe, right?
Okay, wait. I'm gonna load my save state. Before, you know. Okay. Try the bow. Okay. I don't have the bow with me, unfortunately. But we can go back and get it and then try again. No, we know. We need to break the heads. Alright, sure. He didn't say anything about any of them having a one of the gems or something, so, you know. Hamoji. Ham emoji. Hamoji. That's pretty good. Sorry. Iron lung. Maybe I am. Damn, what's going on that island? There's a lot of things going on. Do you have a stick? Just a normal stick? No, but I know where I can get one. There's one always right at the entrance. Or at the exit where you get the boat. Sorry, I'm not talking. I'm not making sense right now. Let's get a stick. Do what has to be done. That's what I live by. There we go. Okay, I got a stick. I got a stick. I got it.
I got it.
Let's merge the stick. Stick and iron lump.
Baby! Hammer! Amazing Hammer, look, it's you! Amazing Hammer, look, it's you! Look, it's you, it's you, it's you, it's you! Hammer!
Well, I don't know why I'm so excited about that. Okay. Let's go back then, I guess.
Hammer time.
Pretty pog to have a hammer. That's true. When I was assembling furniture, I didn't have a hammer, so I used the backside of my electric drill to just like drill in some nails, to hammer in some nails. Did not have a hammer. It worked, okay? Raymer is right. Yeah, I've been there, right?
I would have just used my fist of steel.
I'm sure you would have. Sure, these were like the really thin type of nails. So if you had done that, I think you're... Well, let's not think about that. My life level is fine right now. I'm thirsty, sure, whatever. Oh, meat. We need some food. Hey.
The square-shaped nails are better anyway.
Are they? Hummers aren't even that expensive. I know, I just didn't have any on hand, you know? I'm not gonna go to the hardware store at like 10 p.m. because it's close. Right. Wait, where's my... No, I'm not hungry at all, actually. Oh yeah, of course, she's getting tired. Boo boo ba ba way way way. Sorry. There we go. 64! It's day. Give it up for day 64! I should save. You're making good progress, I'm so proud. The real Steve! Hello! Thank you so much for the 26 months! Holy crap, that's a long time! Thank you for all the support! Hello! Hi! Good evening! 26 months. I've been streaming for too long. It's time. It's time to disappear forever. Controls go funny. No. Guy who builds a shelf by punching the nails in with brass knuckles. I would love to do that. I love to do that. Okay, we have a hammer now. We can destroy these probably very old and valuable artifacts that are all around the island. Oh shit, what the fuck? Say, there's something shiny. Huh? I didn't see that before. What? What is that? What? There's a photo inside. I wanna see it. Huh? I found that by chance. What the hell? I thought I looked all over the island, but okay. Looks like the one I saw at the sea. Did I just immediately... Wait. Huh? Guys, I'm trying. There's a strange gem. We did it! I mean, yippee! Thank you, Tivo! Thank you! Got the eye gem. Alright. Time to leave. Ow! That's a good sprite. I like that. I looked at it like, whoa. I'm getting tired. Oh! I could kill her. I mean, I could, but... Oh my gosh. I like how we get out of the desert still raining. Finds a sphere gem. Wow, this eye-shaped gem sure goes in an eye hole somewhere. I mean, this girl knows she's like on an adventure, you know. Can we? Wait. How is our fatigue? I guess we could. We can't sleep when there's rain because we can't make a fire, right? And then she's gonna complain that she can't sleep because she's scared of animals attacking her at night. Oh god. also first team, whatever. Oh god, I'm... It's fine. We're just gonna have to run for it. I feel all worn out, sure. It's okay, we have 100 HP. We can make it. It's kind of scary though. Oh shit. Can I kill like all of them? No. There was really only one she was like, I need to destroy this right now. First of all, definitely not drink this, definitely not salt water. It's definitely not seawater at all. You know, it is. It definitely is. And let's go in here. Hey, dude, you're still not moving, huh? Hate you. I hate this dude. Chat, this is you. Why aren't you helping me out? Chat, please help me. Chat. I don't feel very good. You're about to feel even worse. I'm gonna strangle you. We know it's over because you're stinky? I'm not stinky, alright? I'm not stinky at all. I don't know why that reminded me that I need to check my messages real quick. Sorry, I need to reply to a friend like urgently. I'm so sorry. 10 hours left on the egg. All right, awesome. Only 10 hours left. And I like how you can see my hand holding my phone. Sorry. I need to reply. I'm sorry. Always on that dang phone. I'm sorry. I would not do this if it wasn't like urgent. Okay, here we go. I put my phone to the side. I promise. It's Yaoi. Okay, sorry. What is that emote? Cool egg. Oh, Cherry Lamb. Awesome. Cherry Lamb, thank you. And good evening to you. Good egg. Cool egg. Maybe even perfect egg. Oh, what is this one? Meat. Egg. Life, my hunger first. I could have drank some more. Yeah. This rages a bullhorns when he's on the phone. No, I've not done like emoji art like that in a long, long time. I'm always happy to see Ray Rabelik getting used. I don't know why I was like, I'm gonna spend time and energy making an animated emo that no one's got. That there's like no real use to it. Wait, that hammer is like not doing anything. Oh shit, that raccoon's fighting. No, that's a fox. Holy shit! It almost killed us. Are you kidding me? I have 14 HP. That's scary. Where did I? Here, yeah. Thank God the alligators are just straight up dead. Okay, I'm excited to see what happens here. Oh, that was the gator. Yeah, we fed it a clam. And it was like, oh, the gator can't move anymore. But it's like straight up just dead, actually. It's missing an eye. Well, we have one. Oh, the way is clear. We did a fucking Moses. We split the sea. Moses, exactly. All right. Okay. Oh, okay. So I can close the map now because that's, you know. All right. All right. The way is clear. Triangle! Holy shit. Hello, Hunk for Hire. Hi. Hi, hi. How are you doing? Guys, this is epic. Triangular gemstone. Oh, I don't have enough space. Okay. Hello, Maidbot. Hi. Holy Moses. He's Moses. It's epic. I want my cape back. Look at it! Yippee! That means we only have one gem left that we need. Well, it looks like fruit gummy. I could go for some fruit gummy right now. One more to go, guys! Ah, this is so cool. But I'll miss this game. What shape was it? It was a crescent moon. Very epic. Because, you know, I love crescent moons. What is your favorite shape in white? Crescent moons. I have a tattoo of a crescent moon. Because it's a moon and it's epic. Thank you. Hello, bud. When will they learn? Hi, hi. Bronze tortoise's favorite shape is a bronze tortoise. Okay. Oh, croissant shaped. I like that, croissant. All right, look at that. Wait. One more time. We have to do it. A triangular depression. It makes me smile every time. I'm glad. I'm really glad. Boom. Whoa. Okay. Oh, shit! What's happening? I hear something beyond the mountain. Oh, I hope chat is okay. I'll go check. Chat, are you okay? Chat. Chat, are you okay? Chat is dead. Wait, you... No, chat. Oh no. Oh my. Enable the emote only now. You're dead, chat. Oh no. What a strange chat. That's pretty funny. But you still can throw pie at me. Awesome. The gun. Oh no. Oh shit. Oh my god. Okay, chat, let's see what's happening. Chat, what's wrong? You're fucking dead. I pissed off. Okay, you're fine. Guys, you're fine. You're alive again. You're alive again. Is something wrong? There we go. You're okay. Chat revival. Let's fucking go. I suddenly got dizzy for some reason. I see. Are you alright now? Yes. I think so. If you're sure. Oh, there's just one chain left holding the ship. Yeah. Good. Then we're almost free. But where could Where could the lost gemstone be? Oh yeah, I heard something. What was it? Like a thing opening beyond the mountain. Right, I'll go around the mountain. Good luck. Chat, you're so... Well, why are you coming with me? Your body feels sluggish. Grow up. Go get over it, please. Come with me. We have to stick together. We have to do this. Hello, Linky Cuz. Happy Easter. How are you doing? Come on. Come on, chat. So, we have to get back to the, like, forest and stuff. I wonder if I can do it. Where are you, bunny ears? They're here. Can you not see them? Can you not see them? Can you not see my bunny ears? Come on, look closer, okay? Look closer. They're there. Do I have a bunny ear thingy? Wonder. I don't think I do. No. Ba-da-da. I'm trying to find bunny ears, but I can't find bunny ears. I'm sorry, I can't have bunny ears. Hope you're having a good day. Thank you. I am. How about you? I'm gonna have to solve that soon. Oh. All right. Let's see. No. I'm gonna rest and I'm gonna save. Hope there's some place I can sleep right here. Sixty-six. Give it up for day 66. We're almost at day 69. Almost at day 69. I only have 27 health. This is very, very scary. Very frightening. Wait, what does it say for the crescent moon? Can we get the final gem on day 69? That would be so epic. A moon-shaped depression. Wait, I have to go pee real quick, but we're gonna find the last gem, okay? We have like a bit left. Okay, we're gonna find the last gem. I'm gonna be over here real quick.
Don't touch that remote! During the next few minutes, we'll tell you about a $40 million giveaway promotion.
Alright guys, what in the world? Oh. Okay, interesting. That's very interesting. Thank you. I'm glad you stuck around. You're going to have the chance to win $40 million, all right? $40 million. Can you believe it? I'm not kidding. $40 million. I hate having moon-shaped depression. Me too. It sucks so bad. Also, I love every time people are like, oh man, the song that plays during my BRB screen, it's like a banger, and I'm like, yeah. And then I just hit them with the fact that it comes from a gay porn game, like a yaoi game, and it's just, it makes me happy every time. So yeah, this song is it is a banger though. I fucking love it. Oh boy, I can't wait. Can't wait for your $40 million? Mm-hmm. You have been entered into the raffle. That makes it better. Base. Okay, how do I get back? Oh yeah, wait, I remember. $40 million giveaway. That's good. Nice try. Cat Jam. Where did the $40 million go? Oh, you'll find out after the stream. Whose Pikachu is that? Hello, Tayo Vibrant. Hi. It's the egg-watching Pikachu. He's watching over the egg for us. You know? There we go. Ow. Yeah, ow. This area hurts my ears. Oh, my fatigue is already pretty high, so I can take it. Ray, what? You want to go to the mountains? Do I? I need to go to the forest, right? Why do I want to go to the mountains? Can you tell me? Wanna go to the mountains? That's where the noise happens. No, that was at the forest, at the end of the forest. I know where I'm going. Right? Can you, wait, look at your walkthrough, because what I think is you have to go back to the forest that is like kind of a maze, and at the end of it, there is going to be the thing, right? Thank you for the butt. Or am I like mixing them up or something? I do really want to finish this. The palace is at the end of the monkey maze. Yeah, the monkey maze is in it's like over here. The palace? Wait, what the fuck? The palace. I know the maze was like over here somewhere. I don't remember that part. Yeah, she did say, like, beyond the mountains, but I think she just meant, you know, the part where we fall down the cliff. I think that's what she means, you know, like, go back to this area. I know, though, it's weirdly confusing, I don't know. I mean, the translation of this game has been kind of rough anyway. Okay, there we go. I've been looking for this. There we go. This is another color mushroom. Nope. There we go. Okay. I think I remember going up. Going left? No. Okay, going up and then going right. Up. Right. It was like down, I think. And then left. Oh my gosh, I remembered. How do I remember that? Okay, here it is. See? There's a keyhole. Oh. There's a keyhole. We don't have a key. Did we pick up a key somewhere and I put it in storage? Can someone remember? Fuck. Oh no. How's the survival going? Inept a bit, because it was up too early. It's going pretty well. We have all the gems besides one. I'm pretty sure we got a key. Fuck! I think I have to restart the game. It was in a waterfall cave. Fuck, I don't have it with me. I don't have it with me, guys. Okay, okay, it's fine. It's fine. We can do this. Okay, I'm gonna reset the game. Oh, maybe. Wait, if it was in a waterfall cave, it could be... Oh, guys, I don't know. So close yet so far! No, 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 this is easy, this is easy. This is easy, we're gonna restart because we just saved. We're in the ship, we just saved, it's fine, don't worry about it. God, I think I'm... Uh-oh, my chairs. No, it's fine, okay. Okay, let's play it in German, actually. Let's go play it in German, right? Didn't we fucking save? Did we not save? Oh shit, sorry. Save stated. One moment. I can rewind, but I don't think it's gonna rewind enough. Ah, shit. What day is this? Oh my god, I think I messed up. Okay, fuck, I messed up, guys. Oops. Catcher just got a message about Typhlosion and Explosion. Oh, you know. I'm stupid. I'm fucking stupid. Shit. God damn it. Big oopsie. Okay, we need a normal stick. Fuck. It's okay. It's okay for a while before even getting the hammer. Fuck. It's okay. You forgot the gem. I know, but I don't have the hammer. I need a stick. I need a stick to make the hammer. And then we can get the gem. It's okay, it's okay. We can do this in like one trip and then you don't have to like go back and stuff. It's gonna be quick, I'm pretty sure. I wanted to finish this before 10 p.m. I might have to finish it on Tuesday or Monday or whatever. I'm not sure if I'm going to be streaming tomorrow, by the way, because there's no new Aldi deals, because tomorrow is a holiday, and I might do the Aldi deals and, you know, the normal Monday stream on Tuesday, and maybe I'll do the big finale, yeah, like, together. Maybe that's a good idea, you know. Handmade hammer! Here it is. Okay, okay. And fill it up. Okay. I'm so excited where this is going. Shit. I wish I hadn't done this fail save. God damn it. Okay, I should save. I should save. I should save. I should save. I should save more often anyway. I'll try just catching up to where we were right now. B64 again! Exactly! I did that because I wanted to be at 64 again, okay? It was actually on purpose. Believe me? Believe me? I'm big smart. Ray, if you were forcibly transformed into a musical instrument of your choice, which would you choose? Maybe like a flute, because then someone would be blowing me all the time.
All right. Sorry. Sorry. The people are throwing pie again. I mean, you set yourself up for that one, right? Well played. There you go, right? This is part of race 90s comedian Arky was talking about on the bloodstream. Everyone was so, like, confused about that. And I was so sincere about it. It's true. My stand-up comedy stream, you know? And you need to get into character. You need to be that sort of, you know, person who would do that, like, for real. Thank you for the headphones, by the way. Thank you. Where am I going? Grace Saint Seinfeld. I don't know if I like that. The whole routine was a comedian who comes up with a persona on stage. Wait, we also need to find a pendant, right? Here it is. Wait, it says got the pendant. It says like there's a photo inside, but this looked like a hollow pendant. Here we go. We can do it. We're almost there already. No? Was this not the one? Do I have to, like, use it? How did I do it? No. Okay, I guess it's the wrong ones. Oh, these ones, probably. There we go. Oh, I like this one very much. It's really pretty. Okay. Please don't get poisoned, thank you. Do I go up or down? Shit. Up, I guess. Shit. No, snake. Okay. It's okay, we'll be fine. I believe in us. Ooh, I have... Awesome. Perfect. This will recover 20 fatigue. That's pretty good, actually, considering everything. Where do we go? Oh, I guess I could rest here. Oh yeah, I couldn't do that last time because there was rain. So this time we're actually lucky. Way more lucky. I should eat something. I am min-maxing this right now. I'm going there. I'm doing a speedrun of this. Are there any speedruns of this game? Can someone look it up? I'm interested. I'm curious. I'm curious of the speedrun potential of this game. It seems pretty hard to speedrun, actually. Where do I go? Oh yeah, okay, so now we have the eye gem, and instead of going back to base and then going back, I'm just gonna do it in one go. This is what I was talking about last time. Because this will be a lot faster. And we're back on track, okay? We're gonna be back on track in a second. Top speedrun is 6 minutes? Are you fucking kidding me? Wait, really? Really? How is that possible? How is that possible? 6 minutes? Do they just like die and... Oh, I guess dying is an ending, right? Oh. There's definitely like an official ending where you just die. What is this? There we go. There we go, we're back on track. We are back. We are so back. Okay, apparently there's a bunch of endings. That's ending one. The other endings are around 30 minutes. That's still extremely impressive, but yeah, seems more plausible than 6 minutes.
Hello, hello, LGR. Hello. Welcome. Good evening. Good evening. Happy, happy Easter. Happy Bunny Day. I was baptized on stream today, live on stream, for the first time ever, because I wasn't baptized. And then the Ray Nation was like, Ray, you gotta be baptized. I was like, okay, let's do it. Congrats! thank you. Very, very proud. How's the survival? I'm doing very well. We have every single gemstone besides one. We need one more. There we go. We're gonna see this again. What's happening? We see this again. I hear something around the mountain. I hope Chad is okay. I love that part. I love that part so much. Chad's fucking dead. No, never mind. They're okay. It's sad even for the second time, right? If you're sure. Oh, there's just one chain. Yeah. We're almost free. All right, we're pretty much back on track now. Okay. I think you need to save, absolutely. I think I'm gonna keep the finale for Tuesday, definitely. Save, yeah. Yeah, wait, I'm gonna see if I have the key here or in the other. Umbrella Leaf Palace Key! Holy shit! No, take it. Okay, oh my gosh, we are like so close. Okay. It's okay. It's gonna be... Tuesday is just gonna be like all the deals, you know, and then I'm gonna play. So, this is perfect. Why did I do that? I wanted to save. It's okay. We needed an extra day of sleeping. Okay. There we go. And I'm also going to make a save state. That's... There we go. I'm safe. I'm a safe gamer now. Okay. Alright. Let's see. We're gonna do the rest of it on Tuesday. It's gonna be... I'm so excited. I wanna see how this ends. Alright. Save again. And again. All right, what do we do with Pikachu over here? You know? Good old Pikachu. 11 more hours. Or 10 more hours, actually. Now for the real stream. Egg. Let's go back here. Stall for 10 hours. It's not stalling anymore. I'm gonna close this. Alright, let's just watch with Pikachu. About 10 hours to hatch. Yay! Okay, just 10 more hours, guys. Don't worry about it. What? I owe $6? $6? You did all of that because you owe them $6? God, America. Ray, can you share your favorite bat fact? I guess it's just that they
bats have rabies. Some bats have rabies, and rabies are very scary. Don't get rabies. That's all I can say. Just don't get rabies. Okay. They're really scary. What the fuck? It's true. It's true. Did you know bats can fly? Well, yeah, fly. Of course I knew that bats can fly. And you made me fly. You made me fly. All right. 10 more hours. Right, you're blocking the TV. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Here we go. Is that better? Is that better? You like that? Oh, no! No, Matthias, how could you? I can't see the egg. I'm the egg now. I'm the egg now. If I had to play all those Mega Man games of chat interference, I'd get rabies too. I've never played a Mega Man game. Never. Maybe I will someday. All right. I'm surprised you haven't. You think I'm the sort of person who would enjoy them? Like a legit question. Mega Man X is basically a Yuri series. I've heard of such. Look at me. We're hanging out here. Dun, 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 dun. You want to see the TV? Pay me 5 gift subs. I'm joking. Okay. I'm gonna call it for today. I had a lot of fun hanging out. Thank you so much for everyone who watched, who dropped by, who chatted, who participated in gambling. Thank you. Thanks for fucking streaming. Thanks for fucking watching, all right? Thank you. Thank you for not killing us. You're welcome. People are always saying that. Thanks for the stream. And yeah, Legend owns too. Maybe I will play Mega Man at some point. I do want to play the classics first, though. You know? Thanks for the stream. You're welcome. Thank you so much for watching. Have a great rest of your extended weekend. Thank you. I'm excited. Tomorrow I'm going to meet up with a friend. I'm going to hang out. Okay. So, yeah. Tomorrow, I won't. Okay, tomorrow, hear me out, everyone. Hear me out. Tomorrow, I won't stream probably 99%. 99%, I probably won't stream, but Alice Sawyer is going to do some crazy ass time traveling, and she's going to show off something very special, so that will be on my schedule, okay? It's not obviously not going to be on my channel, it's going to be on her channel, so definitely don't miss that, alright? Shout out to Alice Sawyer, alright? The channel you're shouting out does not exist, oh. Shout out to Alice Sawyer. Okay. GG, idiot. Oh, she hates me. I'm a mod on her channel, and I haven't done anything modding wise, but it's okay. I will. One day I'll get one of those like spam bots, okay? All right. Let's see. Drumroll rated me yesterday, so no, not yesterday, but on Friday. So let's go rate them and say hello, and let's all be, you know, all behave, okay? And someone make a really cool rate message, because I can never think of any that are any good. I don't know. Vampire rate. Okay, this is the first time we're rating them, so let's not go overboard. Let's not do a like balls and dick raid message, okay? Okay, I believe in you. A really cool raid message. That's a good one. I like that. Bye chat room, am I right? Penis fart raid. Yep. Rap. I see. Stranded in an island raid. That's pretty good. I got baptized. No! thank you so much for watching. Thank you. I'll see you on Tuesday, probably. Have a yippee Monday without me, okay? Don't miss me so much. Alright. Alright, bye! 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 See you next time. Bye! Bye!